In this video, I will show you how to make this cute baby bonnet. And the size is 6 inches or 15 centimeter. And this is also 15 centimeter or 6 inches. And it's suitable for a newborn to a 3-month-old baby. I use this crochet needle, which is a 4.5 by Clover, and some leftover medium weight yarn. And this baby bonnet is really cute together with this baby dress, which is called the baby dress Madeline. And you can find this tutorial of the dress in one of my videos. I will link it in to the top of this video. I will start by making a magic circle. I will wrap the yarn around my fingers, slide underneath and pull up the strand. And now I will chain 2, 1 and 2. And I will pull this strand to make the circle a little smaller. And in the circle I will make 10 double crochet stitches. I will yarn over, insert, pull up the yarn over and pull through 2 loops, yarn over and pull through 2 loops. So I will make 9 more. I will pull the strand to make the circle a little smaller. So I've made 10 double crochet stitches and I do not count the first chain 2 as 1 stitch. So I will pull the strand to make the circle really tight. And now I will make a slip stitch to the first stitch to close this the round. So insert, pull up the yarn and pull it through the loop. And now I'm going to start with round 2. I will chain 2, 1 and 2. And on each stitch I will make 2 double crochet. So in the first stitch, 1 and make another 1. And in the second stitch, 2 stitches, 1 and 2. So continue this in round 2, so I'll have a total of 20 double crochet stitches. I'm at the end of round 2 and I will close this round with a slip stitch into the first stitch. And now I will start with round 3. I will chain 2, 1 and 2, and in the first stitch I will make 1 double crochet. So this is 1. And in the second stitch I will make 2 double crochet. So 1. And in the same stitch another 1. And I will continue this in row 3. So 1 double crochet and 2 double crochet. I'm at the end of row 3 and now I will close the row with a slip stitch into the first stitch and I will start with row 4 and I will chain 2, 1 and 2 and now in the first stitch I will make 1 double crochet. In the second stitch, 1 double crochet, and in the third stitch, 2 double crochet. So repeat this in row 4. In the first stitch, 1 double crochet, in the second stitch, 1 double crochet, and in the third stitch, 2 double crochet. So I'm at the end of row 4 and I will close the row with a slip stitch into the first stitch and I will chain 2, 1 and 2 and now I will start with row 5. I will make 1 double crochet in the first 3 stitches and 3 and in the fourth stitch I will make 2 double crochet, so 1 and 2, so 1, 2, 3 and 2 double crochet stitches and repeat this in round 5 and now at the end of row 5 and I will close the row with a slip stitch into the first stitch. And now I will start with row 6. First I will chain 3, 1, 2 and 3. And I will skip. And I will skip 2 stitches, 1 and 2. And in the third stitch I will make 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3 and now chain 1 and in the same stitch I will make 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3. So this I will call a V stitch. And now I will skip 4 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, and in the 5th stitch I will make the same V stitch, so 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3, and chain 1 and 1, 2, and 3. And I will make a total of 9 of these V stitches in the 6th row. And I will see you in the end of the row. I'm now at the end of row 6. I've made 9 of these V stitches. And now in the end of the row, and I will skip 2, 1 and 2. And in the third stitch I will make a triple crochet. I'll yarn over twice. Insert in the stitch. Pull up yarn, yarn over and pull through 2, yarn over and pull through 2, and yarn over and pull through 2. And now I will turn my work and start with row 7. I will chain 3, 1, 2 and 3. And now I will hop over to the middle of the next V-stitch. And in this V-stitch, I will make 3 double crochet, 1, 2, and 3, and chain 1, and in the same stitch, 3 double crochet, 1, 2, and 3. So repeat this in each V-stitch. I'm at the end of row 7, and in the last stitch I will make a triple crochet. So yarn over twice, and I will insert in the third chain from the beginning. And now I will make a triple crochet. And I will turn my work, and I will start with row 8. In row 8, I will repeat same as in row 7. And I will continue this until I'm at row 11. I'm at the end of row 11. And now I'm going to make some strands. Therefore, I will make a chain. Well, I think my strand is long enough, so now I'm going to fasten up. Well, I've made a cord of 11 inches, and now I'm going to cut my yarn and fasten off. And I'm going to make another strand on this side of the head, and therefore I will insert in the corner. Yarn over and pull through. Yarn over the 2 strands and pull through your loop. And I will also use 1 strand to make the chain. And I will also make it 11 inches. And now I will go work on the border. Therefore, I will open the head. And in this corner, I will join in. I will grab my yarn and insert in the corner. And pull up the yarn. Yarn over and pull through the loop, and I will make a single crochet around the side. So you will have to see how to divide the stitches so it's not too loose or too tight. And you go all the way until the other corner. So you get a nice border around your head. And this baby bonnet is really cute together with this baby dress, which is called the Baby Dress Madeline. And you can find this tutorial of the dress in one of my videos. I will link it into the top of this video.